tell you I'll be fine. I still want you by my side. Please just try to read between the lines.
Hey, what is up, guys? MFK Clicks here, and welcome back. What I got for you guys today is an out-of-the-map glitch here on Splash. Now, to do this, head over to this area here on the map, climb up on top of this block, and then from here, all you guys need to do is a triple jump up on top of this pillar. If you guys aren't getting enough height, try crouching, so that will help you get up here. Once you guys are on top of the pillar, you need to jump out and then guide yourself towards the roof next to you using your thrust. If you guys do it right, you're going to be out of the map and you're free to explore. There are quite a few places you can actually fall down through the map and die, but there's also some places you can fall down and breach inside of the map as well. Pretty cool glitch, lots to explore, and this is hands down my favorite DLC map. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed today's video, be sure to smash that like button down below. If you guys are new around here, be sure to subscribe. But anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you guys later. Vision, you should get some LASIK. Feeling so good, you could say I'm on that mate shit. It came from the heart, so that's why I had to pace it. I need to have your name, scattered on the lips of the young. Now you claim that it's you on the tips of the gum. And if you're proud of what you had to